can cause diseases such as pneumonia, emphysema, and lung cancer. Smoking causes stroke, coronary heart disease, which are among the leading causes of deaths in the U.S. Even people who smoke fewer than 5 cigarettes a day have early signs of cardiovascular disease. Smoking damages blood vessels and can make them thicken and narrow. This makes your heart beat fast and your blood pressure go up.